What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Once again, Michael or Legacy KillHD back with another Bully 2 video for you. And we have some more concept art that has leaked from this game, and they are potential huge details and teases of maybe Jimmy Hopkins' return. But what a roller coaster it has been for Bully fans as of late. We obviously had a prominent member of the GTA community, Yan2295, leak that Bully 2 was in active development, which pretty much led to the internet going crazy. And then only a few weeks later, a more credible Rockstar insider, who may actually be an employee, said it was not happening. But this rodeo did not stop there, as Game Informer threw some gasoline to this fire with this posting found on their website, claiming Bully 2 would be called Bully 2 Kevin's Back Jack, a PlayStation 4 exclusive featuring some sort of multiplayer and releasing in fall of an unknown year. Game Informer was quick to deny Bully 2 was coming and simply tried saying that this posting was a mistake. Which it's now been a few weeks and we still don't really have any clarity on what necessarily happened. Whether or not any of these leaks are real, most of the Bully community is eagerly awaiting new information or maybe something official from Rockstar, but knowing their nature and being so secret, we're probably never going to hear anything from them until the announcement that it's coming. But today, as I mentioned at the beginning, we have some new images that have been potentially leaked. A user GTA fan club on the GTA forums began posting alleged Bully 2 concept art and has claimed that he will be posting Agent Game art at a later date. But what I'm going to be showing you guys is all the game art that he posted, which is quite a bit, and I'm also going to be breaking it down. These images have some potential huge hidden details related to the plot, but I also need to note that these images to Bully 2 are said to be made before Grand Theft Auto 5. So a quick rundown that you really should know is that Bully 2 was in development at some point around 2009 to 2011. So these new images could be related to the original project that either got cancelled, put on hold, or is maybe being worked on right now. Nonetheless, here's the first few images, which are character designs. The first one we see is a nerdy character that reminds me of Algy, but he also has toilet paper on his shoe and is wearing a life preserver vest, I believe while eating a cupcake. The next image we have is of the same nerdy character, this time sketched out with some type of device in his hand, I think that's a Walkman, but we also have different animations of him as well, and there's also some inspiration on the bottom. I guess whoever made this concept art drew some inspiration from Patton Oswalt and I guess various other people. But after that we have some type of madman, which reminds me of Trevor from Grand Theft Auto 5, and he appears to be some type of hunter as he holds a squirrel in his hands after capturing it with a trap. Luckily, with this next image, along with different animations of this character, we can see him actually with different facial expressions, and he's also holding a rifle in one of these, but we actually get a description of him as he's called Abe, who is a quote-unquote veteran of an unnamed war who lives in the woods, armed to the teeth and completely psychotic, but he turns out to be a fake. He was never in the army at all, he dodged the draft, and has been so ashamed that he turned himself into a survivalist. So pretty much Abe appears to be a bully-like version of Trevor, somewhat, and he actually reminds me also of the hobo from Bully. But before we move on, I do need to make sure I mention it, but it also appears that Abe is inspired by Jack Nicholson's character from The Shining, which along with the description of him makes me wonder how insane Abe could be. But following that, we have six different characters within this next image, which shows a dirty woman with a cigarette and a bottle of something in her hands, a creepy hairy guy that looks like he just got done playing tennis or badminton or something along those lines. Sure, someone can correct me in the comment section below, but we also have a typical nerdy guy, a goth or emo girl, everyone's creepy grandma, and Stan Lee the mailman, who also has a hook for one of his hands as it appears that he served in the war. Maybe that's something that resulted in his time serving. Either way, from these images, they definitely have that bully flavor, and I have to say that they look pretty bizarre. But next up are images related to the open world of possibly this next Bully game, and a tease at Jimmy Hopkins, which is where we're actually going to begin with some type of broken down and abandoned home, which has graffiti saying Jimmy's dad, which makes me question if it could be a tease at Bully 2 being a prequel before, you know, Jimmy's stepdad came into the fold, or a sequel having Jimmy staying with his dad now. Some very interesting questions to ponder about. Following that, we get a look at a town setting, which can be seen going through various stages of development, with the last image showing cars passing by and an extremely detailed world. But next we see is another extremely early image, only showing a few buildings and a couple of cars, but on the bottom we can also see an individual on the sidewalk that to me could be Jimmy Hopkins. But lastly, we again have more images showing of this town, with one having a woman jumping into a pool, and another being of an overview of this small area. Either way, these images definitely make me wonder where Rockstar could be going with a new Bully game. It really seems that we could be leaving Bullworth Academy and heading into Jimmy's past or future, maybe involving his dad. Maybe that's Kevin's back Jack, maybe Kevin comes into the fold, maybe Kevin's his dad, I don't know. I think that's a very interesting connection between the Game Informer leak and this, if it is at all connected. or if either of these are real, but as I stated at the beginning, we have no way of 100% knowing what Rockstar is doing next. Some evidence has even said that Agent is still coming, and if these images do pertain to the original vision of Bully 2, I just really hope that it comes alive. Anyway guys, thank you for joining me. Make sure to smack that like button if you did enjoy this video or found any informative value, and let me know in the comment section below what your opinion is on these images. Do you think that means that we're going to be leaving Bullworth Academy heading to a town setting? I mean, we didn't see anything of a school, so I find that interesting as well. But let me know what you guys think, and consider subscribing to stay up to date on Red Dead Redemption 2 and Bully 2, and I'll see you later.